It's the Titanic. Okay, no, it's not.
No, it is a sailboat!
It is! It is!
I was right the first time?
Medusa!
Let's see what we got, Bubblegum.
I actually like Medusa.
Just don't look at her when... Oh! There we go.
Oh no, Krystal.
Oh!
They're everywhere. They're everywhere in my station. I hate it.
Yes.
I went to and ran into my... It didn't end well for me.
Oh, that's why it's... the password's not working.
They're okay. Rare in my area, but I've seen some.
You're lucky. I hate this. It's like I hate thing.
Shoot. I got this. Who's sleeping?
What?
I didn't get it.
I'm gonna censor that.
I'm gonna censor what?
What you just said.
Alright.
I said who's clapping.
You gotta censor a lot of things, haven't we? Guys, remember that Spencer's channel is kid friendly and he doesn't want to keep having to do all these emotes. Or women's or nigwear.
Who doesn't know
it? Is it like a camera or something? What is
it? No. Give me a second. I need a. It's what's inside is what's gonna be it.
Is there a snake in his boot?
Poison.
Oh my gosh.
Okay. It's something refreshing.
Hold on.
Wait.
Ice. You could put ice cubes in this.
A duck walked up to a what and said to the man, "Oh, what? Hey, got any grapes?"
Gotcha. I eventually had one of these stands before.
Bum bum bum.
Oh yeah.
A duck walked up to the
lemonade stand. Then he said to the man,
"Run the stand."
I need to concentrate. Okay.
Bum bum bum. Got any grapes?
Almost didn't make it.
Oh my goodness. I'm up for the challenge. I am up for the challenge.
Beth, what is this thumbnail gonna look like?
No idea.
Hey, maybe it could be like all of our little avatars together.
Yes.
Just have a picture of Dice Guy screaming at the computer. Wait, are you playing some phone?
Wow, but there's no face of me or whatever that's called.
Guys, I'll give you a hint.
That would be daring.
People used to fight in this country, in this one area.
I don't know history. Oh no.
In this country, has a Colosseum.
Wait a minute. It's a city, not a country.
Country, yeah, I'm sorry, I am very tired.
Oh, when in this place, they say.
Hang on, guys, give me a second. I'm getting so many vibrations on my phone. Literally. Shush! Shush! Please stop vibrating! Shut up!
Rome!
Roman Greek.
Oh my goodness. Literally, my phone will not stop buzzing.
Did you put it
on silent?
My phone's on vibration, but my vibration is broken.
I can't because I appreciate everyone's happy birthdays and everything. I'm too nice.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah, that's fair.
Did you just put an arrow to me?
No.
I'm gonna put something that make it similar.
Look to the left.
Next guy.
It's showing the answer.
Oh my gosh, he got it?
Because of the word arrow.
Spencer, how?
He's not pointing at the right person on my screen.
I'm not.
Yeah. Oh.
It's pointing.
It's pointing. It's pointing on my screen. It's pointing.
Guys,
at...
I'll give it away. It's me. It's basically me.
You're my mom. She gave me a dollar. Voice, she told me to buy some water.
On my screen,
I ain't find no water.
It's pointing at nice guy.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. It's pointing at nice guy.
It's pointing in between.
I am blue. I'm blue. What's the name of the color? Again?
Turquoise.
It's light blue or something like that.
It's turquoise.
No, sky blue. Listen, sky blue.
I don't know
actually.
What this word is. Okay. Don't judge me. Okay.
No judging will be involved.
I will judge anything about this.
I thought to put your head down.
Sorry.
I don't even know this word.
Take your time.
Give me a second.
How can you
I've
guess?
I've got some words stuck in my head.
It's the only thing I could think of. Just I don't know this word.
Oh my gosh! Hang on, give me a second.
Ooh. Listen, guys. Like I said before, I don't know this word. Okay.
You don't have to say it.
Well, I don't know it either.
Hang on a sec, guys. Give me a sec. Everyone is. My Facebook notifications are going off saying happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday.
I thought.
Help me.
I thought I had it.
I'm drowning in happy birthdays.
Antenna?
You don't know what an antenna is.
No, nobody tells me anything about this word.
An antenna? Little pointy things on an ant's head.
Either that or the or old TVs used to use them for satellite.
Or in radio
also,
stations.
There are antenna towers all over.
Especially when
I don't know how to draw
radio.
This one.
Wait, what?
Oh, why am I laughing?
Count.
Country.
I swear.
In Europe. Darn it.
Yeah, country European.
Ah, come on.
No, it's not green.
No, I got it though.
I'll just put it in.
Acorn starting. Acorn starting a fire in the I better go light the fire.
Oh. Yeah.
Ancient Greece. Hercules.
Ooh, I've got mail in Animal Crossing.
Okay, it's known as, Oh, I don't see it. I don't
speak mythology. I don't know about Greece. I study about Greek mythology.
Spitzman's turn to draw!
How can I draw a risk? You know what? Never mind.
A what?
You know what? Hang on. Let me
see. How can you
see.
Draw the Eiffel Tower?
Hang on a second. I want to see if I can get a...
I always wanted to see the Eiffel Tower.
Yes, I have one of those drawing options. I was like, huh? That's something that I can't draw. So
an acorn here is something. As soon as you type that, look what she put in the VC text.
I can't watch though. Otherwise, I would leave. Scribano. Gonna check it out afterwards, after the rounds are done.
This is a terrible cat. I apologize.
What the heck is that?
Easy.
Um,
Come on, guys.
Got it. I had to rearrange a few things.
Come on, guys.
Okay, and this might be stupid. We're alright.
You two were close. You two were close. I tried drawing a cat though, Krystal,
okay,
yes.
I'm not sure how I can do this.
Dead!
Whoops, wrong thing.
It's green!
Yes, you are on the right track.
I swear, if it was mine, I would have laughed.
I'm just gonna draw whatever. I'm gonna use whatever colors because for some reason my phone is acting up. He has muscles, bro.
He's a beefy boy. Beefy boy.
Yes! I was pissed!
I did it!
Wait a second, what?
Yes! Celebration!
I don't know this. I don't know.
Yes!
Oh, never mind.
I'm not American. I'm not American.
It's the Avengers. It's one of the Avengers.
The Avengers.
I thought it was like the green giant from the peas commercial.
But it's about I like Captain America.
I remember that.
I'm surprised all of you got that. To be honest, I had no idea how.
I watched Avengers though.
I mean, who wouldn't know about the Hulk? And by the way, it took me to the pants that actually made me get who it was because I thought it was Shrek.
Because I know what funnel you can use when I that time.
That's you, but you got it. Got it.
Yep.
Mad the pill.
Yes.
Yes. It's a running gag we have.
It's a running gag.
I don't get it.
It's a running gag we have with someone. Okay, let me tell you the story. Alright, story time. Alright, everyone every viewer watching this and everyone here, story time. Once upon a time, there was a dark rail and, and there was a friend by the name. So what happened was. My friend and I were playing Smash in Smash Bros, and at the time, this game was still relatively new, so I kept beating him. And he got so mad, he changed his name to Mad the Pill. But I couldn't take it seriously. I couldn't take it seriously because his picture was a picture of a piranha plant.
I hope you guys get the reference because I'm referencing a terrible game, okay?
A terrible game.
You
Okay, so you'll know as soon as I do this.
Oh. No, this.
It can't be Fortnite.
No, it's what do people need in here?
Got it.
There you go.
It's hard to say this because this game, but you go down here. You go into this. Actually, it's a place where banks lock their money.
Wait a second, I know what it is. Never mind.
Where banks lock their money at?
Actually, I can plug in a Fortnite.
I didn't know that was a game.
You could have just drawn a vault.
It's like Fallout
reference. It's a Fallout reference.
A bigger bank vault.
Nice guy, why'd you say Shulk? That looks nothing like Shulk.
I don't know!
Shulk is I'm really feeling it. If someone put down I'm really...
Shulk is I'm really feeling it.
Alright. I think this will be easy.
Okay, let's see what we got here.
Got it!
Yeah, James.
Arson.
Northeastern, southeastern.
You got the directions all wrong, nice guy.
You switched the F to my E.
South is down, east is right.
Okay. Wait, what? Okay, no, 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 alright. Alright, guys, kids, it's time for class. Alright, which way
no,
is
no,
this?
No, no time for class. I haven't watched the Kalulun High School. I never was, but I never will. And I don't want
to. I kind of thought that was a sailboat.
It's the Titanic. Okay, no, it's not.
No, it is a sailboat!
It is! It is!
I was right the first time?
Hey Spencer, man.
What?
One day on the stream, should I attempt the high range vocal test?
I don't know.
You know the one the Vocaloids do?
Sailboat.
Maybe, yeah.
Sailboat,
huh?
Hi,
a special sailboat.
Hi, D. Hi, C. D. C. That one.
And the pressure. Yeah.
Not now. Is that it, Krystal?
I don't know what else to draw. It's Jenny when she was being made, like in the gas tanks, in the ink tanks.
It's cute, whack, it's so stiff.
Wait a minute.
There we go, got it.
I'm so immature right now, and I don't want to say any
states. No, it's a state in the U.S., Nova.
State in the...
Oh, wait. It starts with an F, ends with an A.
F.
Ah!
There you go.
An F and O.
I said A in the ending, not...
Oh no, what are you laughing at? Here he goes. You know, when Spencer laughs like that, you know it's for evil intent.
I know.
Hang on, give me a second, I'm picking up my phone. Hello, 911? Yeah, Spencer's going insane. Yeah, we need to call the Popo to calm his Vimo down.
Looks like a dagger.
If I can climb up to the tower and on my lips,
no
then this was his status.
Oh my gosh,
status.
Spencer.
He said this when he was playing ranked with Ghost.
Yep, 911s. We have a crazy overdose on me.
Nice guy. Looks nothing like a knife.
Lipstick.
Yeah. Okay, climb up to that tower, lipstick. Oh, that's what he said in his status point.
If I had to jump on top of that tower and put lipstick on my lips.
Okay.
No, I didn't say it that way. I said it.
Looks like the game does not want me to go to the color red, so I'll replace it with this.
Okay.
You want to know why? Was it Grand Cross?
Oh, man. Okay.
Okay, let's just say it's some type of hat. Okay, what's...
Got it.
Got it. Yes.
It's young it's doctor, doctor, doc, doctor, doctor. Oh, if you don't have a doctor...
There we go.
If there's no doctor.
Wow. Okay.
Doctor, to bring me.
To I am Dr. Mario and I am David Light.
Ding.
Nurse.
What is it?
Nurse. I need the number.
Nurse.
Nurse.
Derek.
Alright.
Draw, free back, draw!
It's so strange hearing you say free back.
It's the name in your game.
It's my common saying.
It was raining outside earlier, and now everything's a mess.
We even had thunder.
Okay. Some kind of shovel? Wait.
Keyblade.
Yes! Alright, here, Spezzy, a hint is, student at school, he's playing this every day. Also, he's part of I'm terrible at drawing.
Oh my gosh.
I said I'm a terrible drawer.
You could have just let him draw. Seriously, let him do it. Let him do what he has to do.
What is that?
And let's just move on with our lives.
I can't believe I'm drawing this.
I can't believe you've done this.
I cannot believe. Wait, hold up a second.
Hold on, isn't it the? I remember this character. Wait a minute, isn't it the one guy? Never mind. His beard.
Wait, does he have a beard? I don't know if he has a beard or not.
Because if he doesn't, because I'm kind of like, it's a good game.
Oh, I thought.
No.
Santa Claus.
Yeah, I just
the hat. No. I'm failing miserably. Forget it. I'm gonna write a fact about him.
Oh, come on. I was on the right track. Come on.
Abraham.
No. Is it
what are you kidding me?
Is it the president?
A president. How did you spell this?
There we go. Yay.
Yes.
No! Come on.
It was either that or draw Leonardo da Vinci.
you would have also drawn the Mona Lisa.
Oh gosh.
It's very priceless, you know.
Dude, I don't care. I don't care. No, I don't care. I tried drawing my own type of Mona Lisa once before in my elementary school.
What is that?
This is easy. It's what your OCs are. Your OCs.
You're a kid.
I almost thought you were gonna draw a t-shirt or something like that.
This is the last round.
Almost. It's almost like
I'm so happy it's the last round.
Here, I'll give you one hint. It's an amiibo.
I don't know any amiibo that looks like this.
It's one when you got from the Inkling Girl one.
Oh! You got it.
Because you know, because the Splatoon, the Inkling Girl amiibo, you what you get. But it's like something from school, but it's kind of
looks like a jacket.
I don't know.
Oh, almost like a jacket, but look carefully.
I got that outfit, but I know I don't know where. But I like, put a skirt on it for like Inkling girls.
I couldn't get it.
Uniform.
It was the school uniform. You don't know the school uniform?
I know the school uniform.
I know the school uniform.
I know the school uniform. I just never wear it.
Remembering a school uniform.
This is just a part of it.
Except for the one time when I made a picture of you, me, and
oh,
ah, man.
Did we all just take a picture?
Lamp. Metallica. Moth on blank. Hardware self destruct.
Death on the edge.
You guys love lamps.
You guys
get it. I get up.
Remember that one time where I became a Mothman?
Yes, I do remember that. You and your lamp.
Lamp!
Lava lamp!
I mean, it's obvious. Moth on Flame. It's all about Metallica. Album's hardware from the front. Oh, get a little better.
I'm not even referring to
what's this?
At this point. Hang on, you guys don't jump to your conclusions yet. Tjazvgames, you are very close. It is a car, but okay. What kind of car?
Okay. I can't remember how you spell it. I'm trying to spell the Lamborghini.
Nope, it's not that. And Darkrail, you're really close. It does have the right beginning.
It's not a Toyota.
It has the same beginning letter. Nope.
I have no idea.
Oh my god, you guys.
I don't see a lot of cars.
Mercedes. My gosh.
No. You should have said because I want to.
I don't know car brand.
Because I want to see how Mercedes is. So, you gotta get out of my house.
Tesla, and a Toyota. I don't know a Mercedes.
Okay, again, the colors won't let me reach the color black, so I can't, or gray, whatever you use.
Okay.
Well, let's just pretend this is gray.
Stop.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay.
And then.
Wait. It's not an apple.
Well, apples are green.
Oh, all wait right, a second.
Let's say...
Got it.
It's fusing.
Oh.
That's bad.
Think of a creeper. What are they like? They're like,
They explode.
Kasamaboom.
Keep.
Kablauza, kablooza, kasamaboom.
Everybody explodes.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Not allowed you to use the word bomb.
Oh my god.
I was predicting that. I was predicting that.
Can't predict anything for me!
Okay.
Can I?
Yes!
But I bet I can.
I'm not gonna put the letters because I have no room, but...
Does it have to do with math?
Gotcha!
Oh!
I couldn't put the letter in, so I couldn't put so I can, so I just circle.
It's one of the directions you got confused with north, east.
What's down?
It's one of the direct. No!
It's close, the close.
The opposite of north.
East.
South.
No, south.
East is the opposite of west.
We're ending with a bang.
All right.
You guys are gonna hate. You guys are gonna hate me.
All right. Let's see what we got.
Why would I ever hate you? Oh. Is that supposed to be what I think it's supposed to be? Okay. Good.
Got it. I got it.
It almost looks like some Roblox character.
It is.
It is a Roblox character.
This is where the word originated from.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, how did I guess that?
Hang
on. That was a typo.
Robles.
There you go. And noob. The last word.
Really?
Noob.
Noob.
And Darkrail wins.
I guess I'm a noob then.
I guess
I'm a noob in every single game I play.
All right.
All right, fine. I've got to go, but I've got to go because yeah, we definitely had fun.
I recorded for almost an hour and 30 minutes.
Good. Wow. I look forward to seeing the results.
Alright.
An hour and 30 minutes
of complete joy!
It's fine.
Sorry, Spencer, you're gonna have to do a lot of censoring.
It's fine. I will do my best.
Alright guys, thank you for playing and stuff, and I'll see y'all later.
Alright.
See
you.
Bye.
And happy birthday.
Bye.
Happy birthday to Nova as well.
Bye.
Happy birthday.
Bye.